learner and my students, welcome to my channel, Dr. Satish Dhoke YouTube channel. I am Dr. Satish Dhoke, Assistant Professor and Head Department of Commerce, Moreshwar Art, Science and Commerce College, Bhokardhan, District Jalna. Welcome to all learners and students for this live online lectures for Faculty of Commerce. Today we are going to teach and learn to the class BCom SY semester 3rd CBSE pattern, choice based credit based CBSE pattern, subject cost accounting, paper number 4th. The today's lecture topic is introduction and overview of syllabus of BCom second year. The syllabus effect from the academic year 2019 and onwards. Department of Commerce, Moreshwar Art Science Commerce College, Bhokardhan, to for this online lecture. The circular and notification of the universities. Before we going to this circular, I would like to mention few things regarding to the today's first lecture. Hello, namaskar vidyarthi mitranno, me Dr. Satish Dhoke, Assistant Professor, Moreshwar, dutiya varshat third semester ya vargacha cost accounting ya syllabus ya vishayavacha syllabus samjun ghevuya. Chala tar mag, the circular and notification of the universities. This is a circular for the university which is hereby informed to the all concerned that the recommendation of the Dean, Faculty of Commerce and Management, the Honorable Vice Chancellor and His Emergency Power under Section 12, Subsection 7 of the Maharashtra Public University Act 2016 has accepted the syllabi of BCom third semester under choice based credit and grading system on the behalf of Academic Council to be applied from this academic year 2019-20 and onwards. The said syllabi are uploaded on bamu.ac.in at university website. All concerned are requested to the note connected contained of this circular and bring notice to the students, teachers and staff of their information necessary action. This is a circular regarding to the pass the syllabus. The circular ahe 2016 cha Maharashtra Public University kaidyacha anusar BOS madhe syllabus tayar karun Dean of Faculty cha manyata ghevun Vice Chancellor Kulguru cha adeshanusar ha syllabus 19-20 ya varshapasun BCom dutiya varsha satra tisre satrasathi lagu karnyat alela ahe ya sandarbhatil he patra ahe. Tari mitranno, maje channel he je channel ahe he channel apan ya channel la like share ani subscribe karavo jene karun aplyala navnavin videos baddalchi mahiti milnar. Same the Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar Marathwada University Aurangabad circular of Bachelor of Commerce BCom second year third semester under the choice based credit system grading system, the effective from the academic year 2019. Syllabus structure of BCom second year. This is the syllabus structure. Here is the syllabus structure. आणि लॉकडाऊन मुळे कोरोनाच्या परिस्थितीमुळे आपण ऑन कॉलेजमध्ये येऊ शकत नाही करिता विद्यापीठाच्या निर्देशानुसार व UGC गाईडलाईनुसार आपण ऑनलाईन लेक्चर्स घेत आहोत आणि त्या ऑनलाईन लेक्चरची लिंक आपण यूट्यूबला देत आहोत. तरी विद्यार्थ्यांना सूचना आहे की आपण ऑनलाईन चॅनलला यूट्यूब चॅनलला लाईक शेअर आणि सबस्क्राईब करण्यास विसरू नका. दिस इज अ पॅटर्न ऑफ थर्ड सेमिस्टर ऑफ बीकॉम. देर आर गिव्हन ऑन द पेपर नंबर सब्जेक्ट टायटल कोर्स वीकली क्रेडिट्स अँड इनवर्स इंटरनल असेसमेंट दॅट इज फॉर IA अँड UA इज युनिव्हर्सिटी असेसमेंट टोटल मार्क्स अँड ड्युरेशन ऑफ द एक्झाम्स. दिस इज अ कॉमन पॅटर्न ऑफ there are 7 subjects in the BCom third semester. The first one is English. This is a compulsory subject given the week lecture 4, credits also given 4, internal assessment 20 marks, university assessment 80 marks, total marks 100, and duration of theory exam 3 hours. In that 80 marks, 20 marks is given by the multiple choice questions MCQ. And again 60 marks is theoretical paper, so you can get it 40% mark for the passing, and here is 30% marks. The second paper is second language. This is a language basics, so ability increase the enhance compulsory language scheme. Then our college will be selected two subject. One is two languages, second languages. The first one is English. First one is Marathi and second one is Hindi. The maximum students, commerce students, are they are selected as per your choice. You know the already you have the second year students. Before taking the first year admission last year, you know the about the second languages. The pattern will be same, credit will be 4 given, internal assessment 20 marks, university assessment 80 marks, and total marks is 100. The duration of the exam is 3 hours. The paper number 3rd, corporate account. This is a core discipline subject of the BCom second year, third semester. The year is also 4 lecture in the week. 4 credits are given. Internal assessment are given 20 marks. 80 marks for the university exam, same the 20 marks is given under the multiple choice question, total marks is 100, duration is 3 hours. The paper number 4th, which is I am teaching, this is a subject I am teaching for you. This is the core subject of the cost accounting. 4 week lecture, 4 credits are given, internal assessment 20 marks, university assessment 80 marks, total marks 100 and duration is 3 hours. Fifth subject, IT application in business, information technology application in business part first, the core discipline subject. Here is 2 lecture given by week and 2 is given by practicals. So total credits given by 2 for theory and 2 credits given by practicals. The internal assessment is 50 marks. This is a score covering lectures, top subject. You can get easy score for here for submission your test, tutorial, project and assignments. So then university assignment also 50 marks. You need to pass for 30 marks for passing, and total are equal is 100 marks, and time is given for 2 hours. Paper number 6, GST account first. This is a course, ability enhancement is compulsory. This is a new subject when the GST is implemented. It theory is 4 and credit is given 4. Total internal assessment is 20 marks. University assignment 80 marks. Total 100 marks. And duration of theory exam is 3 hours. The last one is 7 number subject. 7 subject is the elective subject. For there is given universities 4 elective subject as per the circular. First is banking, or second marketing management, third financial management, and fourth is Indian economy. Here our college, Murudeshwara Arts Commerce Science College, selected and chose the banking subject for the discipline specific elective subject. We are selected in banking subject for lectures given by the weekly, then 4 credits are given, 20 marks internal assessment, 80 marks university assignment, total is 100. The same, the total is there, 26 lecture in per week, and 26 credits are given for this semester. An internal assignment total marks is 140, and university assignment total mark 460, and total marks is 700 for this semester. That they are now become तृतीय वर्षात सेकंडी द्वितीय वर्षाचा तृतीय सत्राचा स्ट्रक्चर दिलेला आहे. त्यामध्ये एकूण 7 विषय दिलेले आहेत. 7 पैकी पहिला विषय इंग्लिश, दुसरा विषय सेकंड लँग्वेज, तिसरा विषय कॉर्पोरेट अकाउंटिंग, चौथा विषय कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग, पाचवा आयटी ॲप्लिकेशन इन बिझनेस, सहावा कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग, आणि सातवा जो आहे इलेक्टिव, त्यामध्ये आपण बँकिंग घेतलेला आहे. प्रत्येक लेक्चरला या ठिकाणी वीकला 4 लेक्चर देतील, अशा प्रकारे 26 लेक्चर होतात आठवड्याला. त्याचबरोबर क्रेडिट्स दिले आहेत, एकूण क्रेडिट 26 आहेत. इंटरनल असाइनमेंट प्रत्येक विषयासाठी 20 मार्काचा असून टोटल असाइनमेंट इंटरनल असाइनमेंटचे 140 मार्क्स होतात. युनिव्हर्सिटी असाइनमेंटचे 80 मार्क्स आहेत, त्याचे एकूण 560 मार्क्स होतात. फक्त आय टी अप्लिकेशन या विषयाचे इंटरनल असाइनमेंट 50 आणि युनिव्हर्सिटी असेसमेंट 50 मार्क्स आहेत. हे या ठिकाणी आपण लक्षात घेतलं पाहिजेच. आणि टायमिंग सुद्धा दिलेलं आहे, 80 मार्काच्या पेपरमध्ये 20 मार्काला मल्टिपल चॉईस क्वेश्चन बहुपर्यायी प्रश्न दिलेले आहेत जे, आणि 22-60 मार्कासाठी हा थेअरॉटिकल पेपर असेल, याची आपण सर्व विद्यार्थ्यांनी नोंद घ्यावी. सिलेबस, कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंगचा सिलेबस काय आहे, चला आपण जस्ट आपण सिलेबस संदर्भात आपण जस्ट ओव्हरव्ह्यू बघणार आहोत. सिलेबस बघत असताना आपण सिलेबस मध्ये किती युनिट्स आहेत आणि कुठल्या युनिट्स मध्ये कुठले कुठले घटक आपण अभ्यासणार आहोत या संदर्भातले आपण माहिती बघणार आहोत. आणि नेक्स्ट सिरीज लेक्चरचा या लेक्चरचे या विषयाची जी नेक्स्ट लेक्चर येणार आहे त्या लेक्चर मध्ये आपण युनिट वाईज प्रत्येक युनिट वाईज एक एक पॉइंट क्लिअर करत जाऊ. करिता सर्व विद्यार्थ्यांनी कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंगचे लेक्चर मिस न करता आपण दररोज अपडेट घेण्यासाठी या डॉक्टर सतीश ढोके या यूट्यूब चॅनलला लाईक, सबस्क्राईब आणि शेअर करण्यास विसरू नका. तरी आपण यामध्ये काय कंटेंट्स आहेत, कुठल्या चॅप्टरमध्ये काय दिलेलं आहे याचा आपण आता डिटेल्स बघणार आहोत. तर चला मित्रांनो, डिअर स्टुडंट्स, we will look out in the chapter cost subject of the cost account. In their subject, how many chapters, how many units are given, which units are important, which units are theoretical and numerical, we can understand an overview of the all the syllabus for today's. We are not going to the details on each and every units. Today only we look out the syllabus overview. How many units are in the syllabus? So that's why we are first we know the cost accounting. Cost means what? What is the cost? The everything you need to know about the cost accounting is the process of accounting for the cost. Cost means value. The value, how to calculate the value for product or taking the process. So it brings with the recording of income and expenditure, and end with the preparation of periodical statements. The terms of cost accounting, costing and cost accounting are after use interchangeably, but there is a little difference between the two. Costing simply means cost is a finding by any process or techniques. The Chartered Institute Management, the Chartered Institute of Management Accounting, that is called CIMA, has defined cost accounting as the techniques and process of ascertaining cost. Accounting is formal system of accounting for cost in the books of accounts. By means of which cost of provides and service are ascertained and controlled. This is the cost. Cost is very important. Without cost, the manager can't take decision for taking the decision for the right cost of the production. So that's why the cost accounting is provided the details in the syllabus. The cost is information that management need to the control. Management, it should need to be the control current operation and plan for their future cost. Accounting information is also commonly used in a financial accounting, but it is a primary function is for use by manager to facilitated by their decision making घेण्यासाठी किंवा निर्णय घेण्यासाठी कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग हे फार महत्त्वाचा अकाउंट आहे. सो द युनिट फर्स्ट इज कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग. वी लुक एट द फर्स्ट चैप्टर, द मीनिंग, डेफिनेशन, लिमिटेशन ऑफ फायनान्शियल अकाउंटिंग, डेव्हलपमेंट ऑफ कॉस्ट अकाउंटिंग, फंक्शन्स, ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, ऍडव्हान्टेजेस अँड डिसऍडव्हान्टेजेस ऑफ limitation of cost accounting, difference between the financial and cost accounting. We know the financial account and cost accounting. Yes, definitely financial accounting is the study of overall the business, overall the financial position of the business. The cost accounting is the study of the specific by the industry, specific by the production or manufacturing cost. The cost is particular by the product and financial position. Financial statement is the different of the overall the financial statement of this business. Unit second, this is a theoretical unit and given by the 10 lectures. Unit second, areas of cost means ghatak of cost, kimmat, concept of the cost. It is very important to understanding the concept of cost, cost units, cost unit, cost centers, cost objectives, cost drivers, types of the cost, type of cost, classification of cost by nature or elements, by functions of variability, by variability or behavior, by controllability, by normality, by cost or manager decision making. This is also theoretical unit and given by the 8 lectures. Unit third, we look into the unit third, the material, where the factor need to the material for the processing, for making of the complete goods. So there is a requirement of material. So material means what? The basic concept of material, objectives, need, essential of material control, purchase procedure, function of procedures, purchase, departmental classification and coding of material. Fixation of level of material, economic order, quantity, material handling, cost, bean card, store, routine, issue of procedure, method of pricing, material issue, that is called famous methods of FIFO and LIFO, first in first out and last in first out, mostly used by the store. Means Walmart, Prozons, or any big store for using any shop or big shop, they are using this method. Means first goods in store and first goods out for sale. Last goods in store and first out. Simple average method, weighted average method. This chapter is theoretical, theory and numerical. we are understanding, we are studying this type of method. These methods for practical work. Unit for the labor. Labor means what? Meaning, definition, recent trends in time booking, labor control method, wages payment, time and piece, price, rate, incentive schemes by the tailors, difference between rate systems, hustling plan, or own plans. These are the plans or these are the methods given by the labor. How to calculate the labor, work, wages, time, and price for this using these four methods. This is a theoretical and numerical chapter. Overhead. Labors are given by the time. Working time is 8 hours. After 8 hours, they are doing work. It is called as overhead. Overcharge. So, how to calculate the overhead? So, there are in chapter definition, direct and indirect cost, importance of overheads, allocation, apportionment and absorption of overhead, methods of distribution, primary and secondary distribution, a repeated method, machine hour rate, that is called famous method MHR, under the absorption of overheads. This is the numerical chapters. And sessional works as per given that in the assessment, one test is requirement 5 marks, one tutorial is requirement of 5 marks, student to be collect performer of bin card, store ledger, time card, purchase requisition and purchase order etc. They are given by the 10 marks, is equal to total is 20 marks for internal assessment. If you are the submission of the all recordings of as per the Dr. Baba Sahib University Maharashtra University for the examination, then you can get easily for 20 marks. So there are given the reference books. The practical cost is for Khanna, Pandey and Ahuja. Number 2, cost accounting, Bhatia HSM. Number 3, principle and practices of cost accounting, N.K. Prasad. 4, cost accounting methods and problems, B.K. Bahar. This is a book of reference book for your doing study. Now, this is a overview of the syllabus of the cost accounting. But we will just look out the syllabus for better understanding for your knowledge. We are looking to the each and every units for making this getting this knowledge. So dear student, so please like this channel and press the bell icon for this adding the new videos of this cost accounting series. As per my knowledge, the cost is very important subject for the commerce graduate. There are some opportunities for the cost of accounting for ICWA, CWA. There are some of the ICMAs. After this completion of this course, you will get into more knowledge about the cost accounting, how to prepare the elements of cost, material, how to calculate labor, how to calculate overhead, and this is a basic phenomena of this cost accounting subject, theoretical as well as numerical. We are getting more than practices for the numerical subject, numerical point of view. But before we go into the numerical subject, we need to the understanding the basic theoretical aspects and phenomena of this cost accounting. So it should be clear, thoughtful procedure. So I hope you can enjoy this lecture very well. And next lecture we will cover the unit first. So I would like to request to all students, all learners to subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you for visiting us. If you have any question, any queries or any queries, so be free feel comments on this, your comments on comment box, or share your questions on WhatsApp groups or our colleges. So thank you very much. Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.